Dear respected John, good afternoon and namaste.
Namaste.
My language will not be strange to you. In America, they find it difficult, but we both, Indians and Canadians, have inherited the same English language from the Britishers. So my language is the same as and everything that you speak. First of all, I request you to reserve your questions after I finish my presentation, because this is totally a new subject. As a matter of fact, some gazing the new signs that the world is having is not a new science. It is just a revival of an age-old practice. If we go through past history of our ancestors all over the world, this sun gazing was there with all cultures, all countries, all religions. Slowly, this sun gazing was removed from the religious texts, so that the priests only remained powerful and the masses continued powerless. Nowadays we again hear so many things coming out that even in Bible it was suggested that to gaze 15 minutes morning, 15 minutes evening sun gives you all the nutrition that your body requires. In India, even today, the sun gazing is a religious practice. Surya Namaskar, as it is known there, means welcome the sun. And there is a science attached to it, Gayatri Mantra. The last lines are very powerful. Only I arrived at their scientific meaning. There are thousand and odd interpretations of this Gayatri Mantra. Dhimahi Dhiyo Yona Prachodayat. It suggests man must welcome sun's rays, allow it to enter the body, and as the storage increases, it will activate or illuminate your dormant brain. Now, this is very important even today. Activating the dormant brain. Science is trying hard, medical science is trying hard to find out how this brain that we have at the top of the body, which is largely sleeping or dormant, can be activated. And there lies the answer to all our problems. Why our brain is dormant? Why it is sleeping? Why we are hardly using 2% of it? Why 98% of the potentialities that nature, that God has given us, the enormous resources, why we are allowing to go waste? Are we not God ourselves? We are destined to be God. We have all the resources. Unfortunately, these resources go waste, they are dormant. Why we activate 2 or 3%? Because sunlight, we are not accepting it willingly, which our ancestors and forefathers did. They were friendly to sun, they loved the sun, they knew how to harness energy from the sun in their day-to-day life, so they were happy. They had no mental disorders, no physical disorders, no spiritual ignorances. All were enlightened and everyone went into the heaven. But slowly a change took place. In this world, always changes come and go also. As Shakespeare, the great poet, says, earth is rotating, so everything also rotates. Even a good order sometimes goes away, giving place to a bad order. And that's what happened with